play Codenames, players are divided into two teams, each team with a spy master. The objective is to uncover all of your team's secret agents on a 5x5 grid of word cards. Spy masters give one word clues related to their agents, guiding teammates to make guesses. Challenge is to avoid the opposing team's agents and the assassin. The game is won when one team identifies all of its agents first.
Red team versus blue team!
A sharp.
All right, Jason, we're our same team, but now I'm on the other side.
Hey guys. I wrote a hint for the blue team.
I think that's cheating. I gotta say, I think they would have figured that out, Mr. Cheater.
No, I don't kidding. Think they would.
That's funny.
I mean, it helps you to know that too. So
I love me some skulls.
I like skulls. All right. You know that could have been worse.
We'll clutch up.
Zach, remember we're blue.
Love. That's my guy.
Valentine wedding.
What?
That checks out. That checks out so hard.
What? It's okay. I've got the other. I see some other ones we could pick.
That's funny.
I do too. I see too.
Yeah. But the fact that wedding was not on there is questioning why you both would love to.
Yeah. All right. I'm trying to think of what the bad card would be.
I think if we do that, it's just going to make it a higher chance that we pick it.
100%.
And the one that we think is the bad card is going to be like our last card.
Outside.
Outside. Buffalo.
Outside. Barbecue.
Buffalo.
There's signs outside.
They are, but I feel like there's probably other things this hint is meant for.
Ninja's like going outside.
Yeah, but Ninja, the Fortnite streamer, doesn't, so.
Mm-hmm.
No, that.
They always go outside.
Yeah, they do. I think right now Beach and Yellowstone feel the safest for me. What are you thinking? Yeah, Garden's pretty safe too.
And barbecue.
Okay, where do we want to start? Where do we want to start with those?
Feel free.
All right. Nice. All right. Hey, let's go.
All right, Zach, let's get him right back. Let's get
and
him
now?
Right back.
Bullshit.
And now?
Yeah! I guess we'll take it. We'll take it.
Okay.
No, I'm fucking sending it.
Oh.
God damn it.
Nice.
You just fucking send it.
Oh. Yeah, that round kind of got fucked.
If I don't get a jar hint, I'll be disappointed.
Is Figure in here?
No. Why on earth would I have come up with that?
I feel like
we were running around. Ooh, you're a fucking pony in a jar.
Don't say your pony. Hold on.
It's okay, Jeremiah. We all know it's all right. You can.
I knew what I was
trying to have you jar pony.
Shut up. I do not put My Little Pony characters in jars.
You know, the more you say that you don't, the more I feel like you really do.
We don't do it.
Oh.
Where do you put the jars?
Animal, eh? Bucks are animals. Robins are animals. Worms are animals. Kind of. I would feel more comfortable with robin and buck than worm.
To each their own.
Well, because worms are like insects.
Big Ben.
I mean, he did say two, but we're cooking, right? He knows we're going to do three.
Do you feel better about Robin or Buck? Buck, okay. I feel pretty good about Robin. Okay.
Me too.
What a very clear animal.
Do you still
animal.
Feel good about Robin?
All right, welcome back.
Zach's about to cook.
Yes, we're going to...
Three.
So you guys, the hint is two and you have three guesses.
All right, your guess. I'll let you have the next click. Let's see here.
What the fuck?
I think Grace came up
with
math.
I know it is. It's the three Trusketeers. The three muscles.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought of that hint the second I saw this whole fucking thing. I was like, that's the easiest hint.
Do we think he wants us to soul read? Let me see if there's anything I feel like soul reading.
There's one thing Zach has confidence in is your guys' soul reading.
You know what? We're gonna.
You know, there's three Big Bens.
We're gonna pass on this one for now.
It takes three to make a center.
We gotta get Zach the dub, Jason. We gotta go.
Okay.
I feel like I could use a dub.
So worm is most likely one of ours because there's really no other animals on here.
Probably, unless he says not worm next.
You know, it could also be kiss, because, like, you know, you kiss the animals and stuff.
Kiss, fall in love.
Football, three. Okay.
Riley, that one's you.
Football. Pikachu. Well, football's in the fall. Worms play football. Center is a position in football. They are millionaires. They're rich as hell. I feel pretty good about center because that's just straight up a football position. You feel good about it? Okay, cool. I kind of want to fire worm, but I feel like maybe we save that for the soul read. Okay. fall is when football starts, and millionaire. I feel pretty good about both of those.
All right. There's a lot of footballers in the Pentagon.
A lot of
do
people
they play
betting
football
on football
in Columbus?
They do well. I don't know where the stadiums are.
Columbus, Ohio.
It's Cincinnati and it's Cleveland, but I don't know where the stadiums actually are. Mm-hmm.
What about Greece?
I'm going to go millionaire. Okay, never mind.
Liam!
So, I definitely got some intel from his hint. I know some not to pick now. Batman 3. Well, I think comic is pretty safe.
Yeah.
it's just clearly Batman's brother died, and no, he did not.
Wait, yeah, like his armor maybe.
Oh yeah, yeah. Where is armor? Okay, let's start looking now.
Batman's weakness is falling.
Deal.
Fall off a roof.
Yeah, he's from Columbus.
He never goes to the doctor.
I think armor's a safe bet if you want to lock that in just to see.
Okay,
so we can get at least one more out of this. I for some reason brother, like it's kind of making me want to pick brother, but he doesn't have a brother. He doesn't have a brother.
There's the Batman.
Batman's probably got a lot of laundry.
Enough.
I fight crime in a rubber suit. Rice. Seals in the flavors.
There's a Batman dance?
I think so. I've seen him dance like memes.
Okay. I'm gonna guess because Zach has never sent me a Batman dancing meme that he's not I did. let me think here.
Think of some villains too.
Ooh, you're right. You're right. I wasn't thinking of
that villain that kisses Batman all the time.
Yeah. Oh, Poison Ivy.
Poison Ivy.
Poison Ivy.
Yeah.
I like that.
Okay. So,
oh god,
that was the only one that I had.
From our last round, I'm still feeling fall. I assume we're probably getting a big hint here with a lot of things to guess.
If he doesn't give us five, I'll be disappointed.
I'm hoping that the two that we have...
Pittsburgh! Steel.
I know exactly why he gave that.
Okay.
Big Ben? I think that's in Pittsburgh.
Okay, well, these are the only two that really that I'm sensing on right now.
Columbus, Pittsburgh.
I don't know a lot about Pittsburgh or things associated with it. Yeah, that's a good call. Good call. But I feel like he wouldn't say Pittsburgh just for steel. I feel like there would be at least one other thing.
Yeah.
Should we send Fall? Because we're probably going to have to pick it at some point anyways.
Yeah, I've been waiting for you to pick it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's pick between laundry and stamp. What you feeling between them?
We got to lock stamp in, right?
Let's do it.
We're going to cruise it anyway. It's going to be the end.
Your spy master's having a bit of a...
Maya, I'm screaming with you because I know what you mean.
It was going to get chosen either way.
It was. It was going to be paid. We were too sure of it.
Just put two and two.
Okay, I'm assuming Alps, 100%. That's mountains.
No.
Yeah. Oh.
Do you Mountain think fever.
Soul read? Mountain fever. He put two. Yeah, wait, what am I talking about? He wants us to fucking soul read, obviously. Jason, so...
Mountain, Big Ben's mountain. Tall like a mountain.
So we still have that third Batman one, right?
Greece, I think.
Yeah.
Greece has mountains. Greece
has you don't lots, remember that crossover?
Lots of mountains.
A mountain of laundry?
Does he have any? Does he have any villains that are doctors? I mean, I know a couple, but they're not well known. Is the problem? Doctor. I can't think. Oh wait, Scarecrow is a doctor. He's well known.
Yeah,
Scarecrow's very
like,
well known.
What's his name? I think there's a couple villains that are doctors before. Well,
Scarecrow is a doctor, and then there's Thomas Elliot, who's his cousin, who's a doctor. But it would be more Scarecrow that I would be like. Okay, that's so. Doctor is my biggest one for Batman. Do you see any others?
You know, I was also thinking this too when he did three.
Yeah,
I was thinking maybe he thought he had three brothers because he has me, Zach, Jeremiah, and Robbie.
Yeah, it could be, but the only reason I'm not following
it could be.
I think that's too deep.
It's all connected, Preston.
Okay, doctor. You don't understand, man.
Yeah,
no, because you don't understand.
Here, I'll lock it so you can blame me if it's not it.
No!
No! No! No! Also, Dr. Freeze, you ignorant.
By the way, I was laughing my ass off because I knew Jeremiah was trying to get you to get Big Ben. Because
oh, yeah, Steelers. Okay.
And so I messaged him and I was like, you want him to get his Big Ben, don't you, Jeremiah?
Steelers, what? Big Ben!
Was the Batman dance what you were thinking?
I got the dance. Is it the Batman dance?
Yes.
It was.
I do have to remember, every time I've been the spy master, you always have good instincts. I need to trust them more.
What was that reach?
Zach, when they even suggested Batman dance, I had to mute myself because I started laughing too hard. I had no idea that was the real one.